short biography of Ramnath Kovind. Ramnath Kovind was born on 1st October 1945 in Paronk village, Kanpur Dehat, Uttar Pradesh, India. He was born in a poor family. His father was a farmer. Kovind was married to Savita Kovind in 1974 and has a son named Prashant Kumar and a daughter named Swati Kovind. Kovind is an Indian politician. He joined Bharatiya Janata Party BJP in 1991. He was the member of parliament from 1994 to 2006. He was also the governor of Bihar from 2015 to 2017. He was also the member of Petroleum and Natural Gas, Law and Justice, Home Affairs, Social Justice and Empowerment, Parliamentary Committees on Welfare of Scheduled Castes and Scheduled Tribes. Ramnath Kovind won 2017 July election and is now the 14th president of India. He is the second president to have been a Dalit leader. He is a soft-spoken, unassuming, low-profile, and affable person. Ramnath Kovind, as a president, thanked everyone for the enormous responsibility. He also quoted, "We have achieved a lot as nation, but the effort to do more, to do better, and to do faster is relentless." He also said that citizens of India are the real source which strengthens him, and he is confident that people of India will continue to give him the same energy always, and he will serve the nation better. Thank you.